Hello. Under the Rainbow is a 1981 comedy film starring Chevy Chase and Carrie Fisher. It is loosely based on the gathering of little people in a Hollywood hotel to audition for the roles as the Munchkins in The Wizard of Oz. It was made on a budget of $18 million and broke even at the box office.